I've never been at the Berlin Film Festival, which is obviously world-renowned for being a celebration of a quality film. So to be here with something like this, the first sort of comic book movie to come here, is a great honor.
We got ourselves an X-Men fan. Maybe a quarter of it happened, and not like this. In the real world, people die.
I've made three movies with Hugh, and he's, first of all, one of the great friends I have in the world. This was a labor of love for both of us on saying goodbye to one of the great continuing, ongoing performances in movie history.
It's sort of a love letter to the fans, but it's also, to me, a movie for people who've never seen a comic book movie.
She's like you, very much like you.
What can people expect? Something very, very different.
I need the girl.
What girl?
Go get her.
Holy f***. This character has been within me for 17 years, but not until this film do I feel like I've really got to the core of it.
Logan, you still have time.
If people wish to take away from this movie some social or political lessons about the world at large, then I think that means that we have done perhaps a more subtle job than we thought we had done.
You know, you gotta pay for that, right?
Come on. Not okay.